A Chattanooga man is charged with attempted murder after a teen showed up at Erlanger shot in the head. Police believe Osei Sorrell opened fire at 19-year-old Kadarius Johnson near Dodson Avenue Wednesday. Sorrell is being held on a $225,000 bond. Johnson suffered a serious injury, but is expected to survive.